matters in your own hand and bring a gun to work for safety, period. These siblings are furious. Their brother, who police say was an armed robber, was gunned down by a store clerk. The pair acknowledges that he was wrong for Roosevelt Rapley to try and rob the Dollar General on North Gettysburg Avenue, but they say the clerk shouldn't have had a gun at work. Rochelle and Juan Rapley say their younger brother, Roosevelt Rapley, was the second of 10 siblings killed by gunfire.
I still don't believe it. Like, at the end of the day, I don't believe my brother is dead. It ain't kicked in yet.
And they're furious about how it happened.
At the end of the day, that's not right.
Police say a Dollar General clerk shot and killed 23-year-old Roosevelt, who showed a gun and demanded cash Wednesday.
Witnesses indicated that the weapon was brandished and pointed at employees.
The siblings recognize their brother's wrongdoing.
He got some responsibility, but not all.
But they say that still doesn't warrant the clerk's actions.
Right and wrong is wrong. That was wrong for that clerk to shoot my brother in the chest. Yes, he's robbing y'all. Oh, well. Call the police. That's what y'all supposed to do. Y'all not supposed to take matters in y'all own hands. If that's the case, I'll have taken matters in my own hands.
Police say the clerk was legally allowed to have the gun. Meanwhile, officers are looking into the possibility Rapley may have been involved in several other commercial robberies.